Bible.
Nosotros creemos en la Biblia.
We do the Bible.
Hacemos la Biblia.
We love God.
Nos queremos a Dios.
We love God.
Nos queremos a Dios.
And we fear God.
Y tenemos miedo a Dios.
Hallelujah, somebody. Now we want to pray. If there is a man to pray, church, are we ready to pray today?
Yes, sir.
If there is a man to pray,
there is a God to answer.
Now, let's go to the book of Psalm
68.
Now we want to look at verse 1. Amen. Verse 1 says, let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered. Let them also that hate him flee before him. God have to arise and the enemies will scatter. Love, see what I say. Let God arise. And let his enemy be what?
Dios tiene que levantar para que enemigo muere.
Amen. Enemies that block my way.
That block my way.
That delay my life.
Gracias a Dios.
We thank you for your anointing. We thank you for your power. We thank you for your healing. We thank you for your blessing. Let your name alone be glorified. In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Put your hand together for Jesus. Put your hand together for Jesus. Un aplauso al Señor, un aplauso al Señor, un aplauso al Señor. Un aplauso al Señor. Hazlo así. Hazlo así, sitate. Take your seat. Let's go to the book of Isaiah chapter 6.
Isaiah chapter 6.
Now, we want to read verse 1. We cannot read all because we have interpreter now. So please, we just want to read verse 1. Amen.
Amen.
In the year that O King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord sitting upon the throne, high and lifted up, and restore the temple. My title of message this morning is The End of Uzziah Battle. The End of Uzziah Battle. Era de todos los problemas. Amen. Praise God. Tell your brother and sisters, say, today is the end of the Uzziah Battle. I'm not hearing you, can you say it well? Can you say it as you mean it? Can you say it with action? Can you say it in power? Amen. If that person doesn't hear your voice, so you must say something. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah, Sabbath. Now, the Bible says that Uzziah was a servant of God.
The Bible says that Uzziah era alguien que servía a Dios.
He's a servant of God. A man who served God.
Era un hombre que ha servido a Dios.
He's a prophet of God.
Era un profeta de Dios.
But something
happened. Pero algo ha ocurrido.
The man could not see the blessings or the anointing of God anymore.
Ese profeta o alguien no puede ver la bendición de Dios.
What was the problem?
¿Qué era el problema?
What was the problem?
¿Qué era el problema?
Uzziah was the one. The problem.
Uzziah era el problema.
Now, who is Uzziah?
¿Quién es Uzziah?
Uzziah was an uncle to Isaiah.
Uzziah era el tío de Isaiah.
And Uzziah was a king of the land.
Uzziah era el rey de este.
Uzziah, it was the king of the land.
Uzziah era el rey de
el pueblo. Es el rey del pueblo. Amen.
El país.
But there was a problem. The Bible says in the book of Job that every man born of a woman is full of troubles. Every man, any woman, born of a woman, born into trouble. Hallelujah. We don't like trouble. We don't want a problem. That is a lie. That is what? A lie. There are problems around your life every night, every day. There's a problem around your life every night, every day. Many people are waiting to die now. Many people are sick now.
Many people are
sick now. Many people are suffering now. Many people are suffering now. Many people
are suffering
now. Many people don't know what to do now. They are confused. Many people have money in their pockets. Many don't have job. Many businesses are dying. Many families are not working well. Many marriages are collapsing. Why? Because of Uzziah. Because of what? Uzziah. Church, in every family, there's Uzziah.
Iglesia, en cualquier familia hay Uzziah.
In among your friends,
in nuestro amigo hay Uzziah.
Even the house you live, there's Uzziah.
Donde donde vive ahí usted.
It may not be your apartment, but it may be your vicinity. Now, what do we do when you say I am?
Now, ¿qué hacemos cuando hablamos?
The Bible says, all you who say I die.
La Biblia dice, hasta que muere usted.
It's one solution. Every usted in your life must die.
La solución es, cualquier usted en mi vida.
Many of us are in Europe here for many years.
Hay muchos de nosotros que está, que tenemos mucho tiempo aquí en Europa. No
good life.
No hay bien vida.
No good living.
No hay bien vida.
These are tied down.
Cosas están muy mal.
These are tied.
Cosas están muy mal.
So wrong and bad.
Está muy mal.
If you put hand in something, nothing's coming out. If you pray, heaven close. If you fast, it's a error. Pass by. What? Who say? Is somebody hearing me now? Uzziah in your family must die.
Uzziah in your family tiene que morir.
Uzziah in your life must die.
Uzziah tiene que morir.
Uzziah that wanted to cry must die. Uzziah that wanted to be paid must die.
Amen.
Uzziah that wanted to forsake your life must die. Uzziah want to be poor must die. Shout, Uzziah must die.
Uzziah must die.
Shout, Uzziah must die.
Uzziah must die.
Shout, Uzziah must die.
Uzziah must die.
Shout, Uzziah must die.
Uzziah must die.
Church, don't be afraid when we
hear that. Iglesia, no tenga que tener miedo cuando escucha morir.
If nobody die, you will not stand. Somebody came to press you. That's Uzziah's spirit.
Cuando tú estás durmiendo, alguien viene a.
When you are having bad dreams, that's Uzziah's spirit.
Más sueño cuando estás durmiendo.
When you are having nightmares, that's Uzziah's spirit.
Siempre estás sonando malo.
When everybody pass against you, that's Uzziah's spirit. When you are hated from every place, that's Uzziah's spirit. When you are rejected, when you are supposed to be accepted, that's Uzziah's spirit. Uzziah's spirit blocked the glories of God.
Espíritu de Uzziah siempre bloquea tu bendición.
He doesn't want to see the light of God.
Uzziah, su espíritu.
He doesn't want to enjoy the benefit of God. He wants to be paid every time.
Siempre Uzziah quiere.
The Bible says until the year Uzziah died. I also saw the Lord. I saw the glories of God. I saw the heaven opens, and I saw the Son of Yahshua say, holy, holy, holy Lord, Lord God Almighty. Church, when will Israel take your life?
Cuando Hosea está en tu vida,
you'll be crying every time.
Siempre tú vas a llorar, siempre hay más.
You'll be crying every time.
Siempre uno está llorando.
That is how you plan to live your life. That is who you wish your life to be. And enemies does not wish you well.
Nosotros enemigos no pesa bien para.
And adversaries doesn't wish you well. It doesn't matter what you do, he does not like you. Even when you dress so fair, so good, they hate it. Any outcome from your life is the past to you. Amen?
Amen.
They always want you to fall and fail. They don't want it to enjoy life.
Siempre nosotros amigos no quiero bien cosas para nosotros.
Hallelujah, Shamba. Hallelujah, Shamba. Let's go to the book of Isaiah 45.
Vamos a leer a Isaiah 45.
First, Isaiah 45. First, go.
Vamos a leer a Isaiah 43.
We want to take from verse 2 now.
Empezamos a leer el versículo.
Without passes through the waters, I will be with thee, and through the rivers they shall not overflow thee. Without walkest through the fire, thou shalt not be burned, neither shall the plague kindle upon thee. The Bible says, when you passes through the waters, I will be with thee. There are water to pass.
El día dice que cuando pasamos el río,
There are water to pass. When you pass through the water, it doesn't say I want you. Can I hear a big amen, somebody? Please don't look at the people that are coming to the church. Please look at me. Amen. Amen. The Bible says, when you pass through the river, it shall not overflow in Jesus Christ. Whatever they have said to you, I say today is the end in the name of Jesus Christ. You will not and not stumble in life in the name of Jesus Christ. You remember somebody. Now, let's go to book of 2 Corinthians chapter 4.
Vamos a leer Corintios 2.
2 Corinthians chapter 4.
Capítulo 4.
1 to 2, verse 8 and verse 9.
Versículo 8 y 9.
We are troubled on every side, yet not distressed. We are perplexed, but not in distress. Persecuted, but not forsaken. Cast down, but not what? Destroyed. The Bible said that we are troubled in every side. That is what we say here. Church, there is a trouble in our ways. That is why we pray every time.
Por eso nosotros rezamos.
That is why we pray every what? Every time. You may say there's no trouble. Oh, you are lying. Wait for the future. Wait for the what? There is a problem ahead. The only reason that can change your say to die is prayer.
Look. Siempre hay problemas. La única forma que los problemas se quitan, hay que rezar.
You must pray. You must pray with your family.
Es obligatorio rezar.
You must pray by yourself.
Tienes que rezar con tu familia.
If you are praying every time,
cuando está rezando,
then Uzziah will run from you.
Uzziah, cuando resta mucho,
if you are not praying every time, Uzziah will follow you.
Sí, pero si tú no ves, el espíritu de Uzziah siempre va atrás de ti.
Demons will follow you. Problem will follow you.
Si no ves, el problema sigue contigo.
Los demonios van contigo siempre. Si no, vas a seguir. Los demonios van contigo. Problema va contigo. Todo lo malo que se va contigo. Hay que llorar, sufrir, nosotros somos hijos de Dios. El demonio no tiene que controlar a nosotros. Nosotros tenemos que controlar al demonio. Demonio no tiene fuerza. Dios es más poderoso que el demonio. Pero si tú no ves la iglesia, no le gusta la palabra de Dios, no razón. Tú vas a tener problemas siempre, siempre. Aleluya. Praise God. That's what choice is made. Choice what?
Por eso los menos iglesia.
Amen.
Amen.
Yo no quiero hablar de la iglesia, pero quiero decir, people talking, please. So people want to talk, yeah, I'm quiet, so they want to hear me, but amen. Praise God. I need to resign with them. Tell them what. When you start to be afraid at first time, don't do it. But at that, the best solution is the problem. Tú tienes que creer en Señor. Tienes que tener fe en Señor. Cualquier tu problema ahora mismo. Ahora mismo. El Señor tiene fuerza para solucionar ahora mismo. Ahora. No es mañana. No es noviembre o diciembre. Ahora mismo. Tú tienes que abrir tu corazón. Tu corazón dentro de tu vida. Para que no hombre no ve, Dios ve en tu corazón dentro. Ábrelo. Dile, Señor, mismo, yo ve contigo. Yo ve contigo. Dios ve contigo. Salva mi vida. Salva mi vida. En nombre del Señor. Aleluya, salva. Aleluya, salva. Aleluya, salva.
Amén.
You have to believe God. You have to believe what? God. Believe God from your heart. No power has power over you. Is somebody hearing me now?
Amen.
No power. It is your choice you made. It's what you made in your heart. That's what
you want
for you. If you decide to be a man or a woman, you become God.
When you decide to be a problem, you make it a problem.
If you decide your man, I'm going to be a rich man, rich. They did not break the riches from the heaven. You know Jesus is young yet.
Yes, sir.
Is somebody hearing me now? God does not love you more than anybody. God loves everybody equally. It is your mind what you decide in your heart. That's how you become your life. Amen.
Amen.
And Seigneur, no, they will start uno, they had us. No. El Señor, de usar todos. De usar todos. No quiere ser tu pobre. No quiere ser su sufrimiento. No quiere ser un puente cuando tú no llegas a 100 o 120 años. En Dios no quiere. Cualquier problema que tú veas en el mundo es con el problema de Satán. ¿Por qué? Humano permite. Humano permite ese problema. No Dios. No es Dios. Es como el problema como político en gobierno. Permite cosas que existen, cosas normales, pero ellos saben esas cosas.
¡Ah! ¡Qué corazón! ¡Saca la vida, Samba! ¡Saca la vida, Samba!
¡Amen!
That's what God wants us to want to become.
No, God does not want any more person here to live for.
Dios no quiere que cualquier
persona. One person here to live for. God is what the daddy of God.
Dios no quiere que cualquier persona.
Amen! It's what the talent of God in heaven. The eyes you suffer. The eyes you suffer. We are the son and children of the King of Kings and the Lord of the Lords. It's that they came for Carlos in Sony begging to leave. Can it happen?
Un ejemplo. No puedo ser people de Juan Carlos de Campi.
Por ejemplo, he called the rain, the rain of the Pacific, the Spaniard. He calls where I'm carrying. We are the distributors of power. We distribute them. We work miracles. We bring solutions to problems. That's what God empower us. And not that else will do. He said we can do it again. Ah, this our good. We will do more than that. Talk and prophesy. Amen. When you discover that, what will make it work?
What will make you what? Nothing. Even when Hosea is there. Hosea must give way. Hosea must give way. Hosea must give way. Hosea must give way. Shout fire, somebody.
Fire!
Shout fire, somebody.
Fire!
Can I get a big fire in the house of God?
That
vow in their heart, on their minds. Either in your father's side, either in your mother's side, either in your inner side, or among your friends here in Madrid, that over the dead body, you will not lay life. And also stand as a servant of God over my dead body. They shall crumble and fall. They shall slip and die.
Tenemos muchos Hosea que viven con nosotros.
People you share ideas with.
La gente que
tú hablas.
La gente con que tú hablas.
Association you belong. People you trust.
La gente que tú tienes.
That is your face. You see that today and you don't know that. Tu vas, tu vas, tu vas a ganar vida. Tu corazón cree que sé, tú lo también. Tú lo emprama de Dios en razón. Cree que tú lo. Que sea corazón como el león, como el león. Si no quieres tener que ver el león, no puede ganar cosas. Tú quieres que sea muy duro en vida. Si no, no va a ganar. Praise God. That is what the church has discovered. They don't use the church so much. Am I right, church? If they want to do something, say, I'm the pastor, don't you go to church? Because they know that what they are doing is evil. Amen. So when they shout out, then what? You go there. What you are not supposed to give yourself because of the passing words, you give them. John, there are many of you here that have given money to person. I mean, before you give money to that person, you are not suffering. You pay transport, pay for them. You are not suffering. It's not like that. People smile because they have the poor. It is not like that. Be wise. Be what? Let God speak to you before you give the person. Don't do it like that because of the person. If you are self-busy, you will die. You will not survive. You will not work. Have you not seen the temple that you help most, invested most, is the one that will hurt you most? Have you not seen it, church? The one you help most, invested most, trust most, does not work again.
No for some mamá.
It was not crying, but was in the public.
Está llorando. ¿Y quién? ¿De dónde viene este problema?
I'm sure nobody's coming to basket anymore.
Nadie quiere entrar en mi tienda.
I said, what pray God if it will be.
Estaba como está hablando Dios.
I have to look for the person where the person is.
Tengo que regresar para él donde está.
When I get there, I met the person.
Cuando llega ahí o encuentra con él.
I told him, I just came to see you, brother.
Hablo con él que yo vengo para verte.
You have been praying for some 2 weeks.
Estaba hablando sobre algún asunto.
Your shop closed.
Tu tienda está cerrada.
It closed because of you.
Para tú, yo he venido aquí.
See, because of you, the shop closed. The person that owned the shop, because of the person, the shop closed.
Es para tu culpa que la tienda está cerrada.
Can you imagine that? What was the problem? The person is not a good job.
Esta persona no es una
problema. The money you pay for the pocket to another woman.
Solamente dio dinero a otro.
To help another woman for trouble.
Para ayudar a otra persona que está en
trouble. The Hosea that faced that woman.
Esta.
Now face this guy.
La Hosea la el
face this guy.
Que enfrente la.
Everything about this guy. Collapse.
Todo sobre él colapsar.
The guy was weak. I said, who do you give so much of money to?
Estaba rico. Pero cuando el día otro se apuesta pobre.
He shout. He said, but apostle, I'm happy. The Bible says, no.
That is not the Bible.
Pero pregunta, apóstol, yo no puedo dar yo algo a alguien.
You need the revelation of the Bible.
Yo lo digo que esto no es la Biblia, tiene.
No, no the theory of the Bible.
Para dar,
you need the revelation of the Bible.
This is the revelation.
The theory of the Bible does not work.
Revelation de la.
You can quote it anyhow. It does not work. Until it enter your spirit, the revelation. That's when things begin to change for you.
Esto es cuando la cosa tiene que cambiar.
He said, what do I do? I said, well, I'm going to pray. We're going to cancel it now.
¿Qué voy a hacer?
This is going to work for you.
Yo lo digo.
Don't give like that again your life. When I ask him a question, he was able to answer.
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel. oficina, yo quería hablar con vosotros. De familia de Arroyo Moreno. Por favor, cuando terminame, le escucho. Pasar a la oficina, yo quería hablar con vosotros. Amen. Please, choir, are we ready? I suppose by now the choir have to be on the shoe. Amen. Praise God. To give all the song. Everybody rise on our feet. We have to dance and dance. Want to dance. Amen. Let us appreciate what God has given to us. If not money, we know we'll feel bad again. Amen. No way we'll feel bad. Please, this is the gift of God. So let us appreciate Jesus Christ. Let us dance and glorify God. We are doing it again. We are doing it again. And the God will do it for us here. This is what God is doing for us here. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Throughout this year, we will dedicate the children here. It's powerful, this place.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
Please, Mr. Fetus, can you tell us what you're doing to do and why you're doing this?
Praise the Lord! Well, today is my happy day in my life, my best day in my life. And today is my dedication of my two babies, Frances and Derek. Osaria, Frances, Derek, and Osaria, Derek, today. And I'm here to dedicate them and to hand over them to God. And I thank you all, as you are here with me today, and celebration will never finish in your life. And when you leave here, you will never leave here the same again. And also, I thank my co-workers that is here, and my friends and well-wishers, and my club members. I so much thank them. And you know, I thank my club, my church members for today, for the assistance they're giving to me ever since. And I so much appreciate God, and I thank my guardian-in-law and my mommy in love. And we continue thanking you all the days. Thank you so much. And thank you, and God bless you all. In Jesus' name.
With your wife, let me hear my heart.
And praise the Lord! I know I'm going to say, but I just want to tell it.
I thank God
for everything that God did for my life and my family.
Amen. Now we want to dedicate the baby. Did you give any present for the children? This is the present to give for the children, eh? Okay. You're right, man. Come, mama, stand with you here, please. Before we dedicate, let's read the Bible. Book of Luke, chapter 2. Verse 21 to 22 and 23. Luke chapter 2, Lucas. I'm going to hear you remember the Lucas, Captain of Doors. 21, 22, 23. And when 8 days we are preparing for the circumcision of the child, his name was called Jesus, which was so named of the angel before he was conceived in the womb. And when the days of baptism, according to the law of Moses, was accomplished, they brought him to Jerusalem to present him to the law, anticipating the law of the law. Every man that opened the womb shall be called holy to the law. This is spiritual. When you have your child or children, you dedicate it to God. But normally, it's very powerful when it is under 1 month old. Or 1 month plus. Amen. When it's young, according to the law of Moses, 8 days. But we are not under the law of Moses. We are under that grace now. But that does not mean we wait and wait. It is very, but we raise him up from the altar. Like him now, we cannot do that now. Amen. We can only do the other one. Praise God. That's why it's important. We raise him up. Amen. Praise God. Let's start from the senior. Please bring him here. Hey man, you're good to. That's why you want to come. You have me. What is her name?
Frances Osaria Jegede.
Her name is Frances Osaria Jegede. Church, rise in your feet. You can't sit down well. Levanta la 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 la. Favor, vamos a oración para. Spread your hands as you dedicate her to God. Father, we dedicate our daughter to God. As they be, so shall your strength be. As they go, so shall your strength go. You will never die premature. You will never miss. You will never seek. We give you wisdom and knowledge in the name of Jesus Christ. No weapon that form against shall prosper. Any tongue that rests against you in judgment is condemned in the name of Jesus Christ. I release healing power into your body. I release healing power into your body. Release healing power into your body. Be healed now in the name of Jesus Christ. Today is your dedication. You will not be sick anymore. From now on, you will not be sick again. And I dedicate you in the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. Amen. You will never die premature. When you come on here, you will fulfill it. You will fulfill it. You will fulfill it. In the name of Jesus Christ. Peace shall follow all the days of your life. No weapon that form against you shall prosper. I release wisdom and understanding to your life. Whatever you are, you will be distinguished. Whatever you be, you will be distinguished. I dedicate you the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. Please, you must eat something before you go. So I will rise on faith. The love.
If no important, they are away.
We no matter who you say. Mama, you see, we do good. 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 We do
good.
Hermano,
Solomon,
I
on a man of God, no you. Why you want to go for
Sorry to cut you short. King Solomon in the Bible. King Solomon in the Bible has 700 wives.
Yeah.